is 1.7 Animalia. So Animalia is nothing but what? This is a kingdom. So Animalia kingdom is divided into how many sub kingdoms? 2 sub kingdoms. Okay, so what is the first one? Parazoa. Second one is Eumetazoa. Okay, parazoans are without well defined tissues. Tissues are absent, only cells are present. Example, phylum, porifera, otherwise they are also commonly called as sponges. Okay, so next one is Eumetazoa. So Eumetazoa is final furtherly divided into two grades. Okay, so that is radiata. So radiata is also known as diploblastica, sir. So radiata is also known as what? Diploblastica. This is bilateria. This is also known as triploblastica. Sir, here radiata. These are eumetazoans. With radial symmetry. This exhibits what type of symmetry? Radial symmetry. So here, and diploblastica. Diploblastica means two primary germinal layers are present. How many germinal layers are present? Two primary germinal layers are present. So germinal layers, they are ectoderm and endoderm. So these are the two germinal layers. So the layers which were formed during the embryonic development for the first time are called as primary germinal layers. So di means two, diplo means two, blast means layers. So two layers are present in the individuals. So individuals with radial symmetry, individuals with two primary germinal layers are joined as a group, radiata or diploblastica. Let us see example. Sir, here Cnidaria, for example, Aurelia and Hydra. Next, Tenophora. So, Tenophora includes comb jellies. Okay, let us see triploblastica or bilateria. Sir, here bilateria means the individuals with bilateral symmetry. Okay, actually the about symmetry and coelom you will learn in the second chapter. So what are the different types of symmetries? What is radial symmetry? What is bilateral symmetry? What is pentamerous radial symmetry? You will learn in the animal organization in the second chapter. So the animals with bilateral symmetry. Okay, next, triploblastica means three primary germinal layers are present. How many primary germinal layers are present? Three. So what are those three germinal layers? Ectoderm, endoderm, and third one is mesoderm. So ectoderm is seen, endoderm is seen, and mesoderm also seen in the individuals. So this is about the triploblastica and bilateria. Okay, next, bilateria is divided into two divisions. Bilateria divided into how many divisions? Two divisions, sir. Okay, so here first division is protostomia. Second thing is deuterostomia. Sir, here protostomia and deuterostomia. See here, protostomia. These are the individuals. If you take that meaning, protos means first, stoma means mouth. generally in the protostomians, blastopore develops into mouth. That is the main character of the protostomians. So protostomians are the organisms in which blastopore develops into mouth. Okay, primary opening develops into mouth, secondary opening develops into anus.